Hey guys, it's Scotty and welcome back to the channel. Thank you for all the new subs on the channel. I'm really excited about that. I think a lot of you came over from Twitch, which I have to say thank you for. If you're not following me on Twitch and you are just finding me through YouTube, welcome. Love you just the same. go and follow me on Twitch because this is where we get but this video is just going to be a lookbook for a tall land lookbook. So this is Peaches, and we're going to be doing a new LP on the channel with Peaches, who comes from a Not So Berry challenge on Twitch. Peaches is a very sweet feminine young lady who loves animals, and she's trying to get her veterinarian career started by going to school and kind of doing clinicals at Foxberry. But we're going to do a whole new vet thing in Brindleton Bay. So it's like Foxberry at Brindleton. It's kind of what she's doing. But I just kind of wanted to show off her style because I just think Peaches is so gorgeous. I just think she has a very cool, interesting style. It's a mix of early aughts, traditionally feminine things, and some very Gen Z throwback 90s kind of flair as well. Like, I think this outfit's a great mix of it. You better walk, Peaches. You better walk, okay? You look great. You look good. So, we're just kind of showing off Peaches and her look and how Peaches gets down, because, you know, we're going to be doing the LP. And so you kind of want to see who you're looking at in Cass, because, you know, Cass is just the best way to look at your Sims. But thank you for being here. And stick around. We got a build video coming up, and we'll be kind of explaining more about the LP then, and the history of it, where we even get Peaches from, if you don't know. But I appreciate you being here. Love ya. Hey guys, it's Scotty here, and welcome back to the build portion of the video that we're putting out. I know we did a lookbook in the first part, and then we are, to be honest, some days later, probably like 2 days, because I actually had to decorate this thing, because I didn't do it at the time of the lookbook because I'm lazy. But you know, welcome, thank you for sticking around this long in the video. But so what we're doing here is an LP called Peaches, and so it'll be live on my Twitch, so follow me on Twitch, Scotty Yaddy Yaddy 77, 77 is important, and follow me on Twitch. But so Peaches kind of comes from my Not So Berry challenge. My phone is on. So Peaches comes from my Not So Berry challenge, and she is just an extra sim from the Peach generation. And so I realized I missed the opportunity to name my sim Peaches, so I named her daughter Peaches. And Peaches kind of took on a life of her own, and I kind of want to explore that. And I just really wanted to bring something new to the channel anyway, so it's going to be cute. Now what's happening here is that Peaches lives in Brindleton Bay, in the Whiskerman's Wharf, the dock kind of area. She is always been an animal lover. She really loves animals, so she's in vet school. We're going to be trying to do this in game. I don't know how it's going to work, but I'm trying to figure it out. So basically, I'm having her in, like, university. She's at Foxberry for biology, so she'll be doing school. And then we have kind of she'll be in a club for vet school students. And then we're doing, like, clinicals at vet clinic that will be in the Whiskerman Wharf area that we're going to build. So it's going to be a lot of buildings, a lot of new lots and stuff. I did not build the shell of this house. That was Queen E40. I want to say on the gallery. I got this. It is this lot. It's a reno of this lot. But Queen E40 made it on the gallery. Anyways, so Peaches is in school, and I kind of want to make this look like a refurbed. It is a dorm. It is literally a Foxbury dorm. She's a Foxbury student, so she lives here. I think she's the only one right now, because we're saying the program is new, right, at Foxbury. So it's a new program at Foxbury. She's kind of like, honestly, the first student in it. So they kind of refurbed this house and kind of tried to keep it in the vibe that it would have been. And it's like, you know, in what it really was, which is just a house that is in, it would have been like a house in Brindleton Bay. You know how sometimes schools will just buy a building and, you know, make it a dorm? So that's kind of what was happening here. They bought this dorm, the building, and made it into a dorm for their students. So it still got that kind of Cape Cod kind of feel, because that's how Brindleton Bay and all the furniture and stuff that came with it is. So it's got that Brindleton feel or whatever. We are playtesting a little bit, make sure she can actually move around in this kitchen. So it's got that same kind of Cape Cod feel, bougie feel or whatever, but it, you know, it's also a college dorm, so there's not really a place to cook. We do have like some hot pots and stuff, so that, you know, they clearly can. And so yeah, the crest in the kitchen is for the vet school students, because it's the only animal that was on a crest, and that's their club. That is their club symbol. Yeah. And so we're kind of moving on to the living room here. I added that back window door because I just kind of wanted to open it up a little bit. We're not going to keep the fireplace there. Excuse me if I cough, because I have a COVID scare right now, so I am quarantining and being by myself. So I will stream and update you guys all on what's been going on with that. Excuse me, I'm so sorry. But so this house isn't necessarily decorated towards Peaches's taste. More of this is kind of like a living dorm for our vet students. It's a thing. So it's like a living situation for our vet students, and so it's kind of got this like cute little antiquated feel, I feel like. And so Peaches is basically going to be living here while going to school, and Peaches has a boyfriend. Now, if you were at the streams, you know his name, little white baby Deshaun. Okay, he's you know, Oasis Springs most wanted. He's just that guy. And but he is in school as well for drama. He is actually, I downloaded a mod, and we'll be playing with that mod once we kind of get there, and I'll let you know more about it, and if I like it or not, because I've only seen one playthrough of it, and I'm not going to talk bad about the person who played through it, but I didn't particularly enjoy that content, but it seemed like it would be a decent mod. So we're going to, he's, you know, making music and stuff, and we're going to see if him, because he and Peaches knew each other from childhood, and we're going to see if they make it. Chat said that Peaches and L-Dubs, that's what we call him affectionately, are in game, and we're going to see if they get there. So she has a boyfriend she's trying to make things work with, while also getting her career off the ground, while being a tall chocolate lady. And so that's Peaches, all in a nutshell. She wears her heart on her sleeve. She's a beautiful girl. You'll have to forgive me in this part of the video, because while I was building, I was watching, you know, those YouTube channels that do video essays on like formerly famous YouTube people. I've been really into those lately. And so I was listening to a young lady completely eviscerate Trisha Paytas, because I had no idea. And I know of Trisha Paytas, didn't know nothing about her. And hey, So there's a couple of things, there's a couple of moments of me just clearly pausing and go, like, clearly switching tabs to being like, well, what in the world? So that was me. But this is Peaches' bedroom. Now, in a university dorm, when your lot is labeled a university dorm, you have to have 4 beds. But since she's the only person that's going to be in the program right now, she is basically making her own room. She's getting her own room. She is absolutely taking that liberty upon herself. So we have moved a third bed into the second room, and we have a single bedroom right now. And that's the perks of being the first student in the dorm. Now, I kind of wanted to make this. I wanted to make her a closet. I didn't just want to throw a dresser in here. And Dream Home Decorator is perfect for that. To really be able to make your sim an actual closet with the modular pieces and everything. So I didn't know what I was doing at first, and I had a totally different vision, but I actually really like the way her bedroom came out. I am clearly gasping at Trisha Paytas right now. So we're just giving her some nice little stored things. Peaches is very pink. She's very girly, very feminine. So, and also you probably saw in her lookbook, a lot of the things that Peaches wears, a lot of her surroundings are just going to be overtly girly. They're going to be very pink, very traditionally feminine. And we love that for her. I love that for her. So, Trisha Paytas again, laughing. So I just am excited to bring this LP to the channel. It will be done live, and then the video will be edited down. That's pretty much how I'm going to do it right now. And then maybe later we might just switch to it being a full YouTube series. We don't know. But we're just having fun right now. So it'll be like a spinoff of my Not So Berry. And we're still doing Not So Berry. So we're in Generation 9. And pregnant with 10, actually. Pregnant with 10. You didn't hear my knee just crack. But thank you guys for watching. Like I said, I think we've got kind of a boost in subs on the channel a little while back. And I'm so grateful for that. I know I've just kind of been putting old live streams up, but I just kind of wanted to come on and thank you guys for that. I really appreciate it. And so I'll be making more content for you. Now that I'm fucking quarantining. I said the F word. Sorry. But anyways, I'm going to leave you with some music. And we're going to have some screenshots at the end. Maybe a little video or whatever. And, maybe some clips of her just like in the house or whatever. We'll see. And I want to thank you guys. Going to be a typical build video. And expect more from me. Expect to see me more. Put that pressure on me, baby. Be like, where are you at? If you want to see it. I thank you guys. And if you like, go ahead and like the video. If you would like to, please subscribe if you already have it. And hey, catch me in the next one, because there will be a next one. All right, doll. Bye.
Take a bite, take a bite. Sour candy. Take a bite, take a bite. So sour candy.